Thanks. You truly, you are the best.
Really?
Available.
Get fucking wrecked, bud.
You know why they took away Boy Genius's gun?
Why?
He failed his qualification. Twice a year I gotta listen to him whine about requalifying, so I tutor him. And he fails again. I wanna kick the snot out of this kid. He's made my life miserable for 3 lousy years.
Knock yourself out.
Let go!
Feel better? I think you got the message.
Mount Everest ain't got shit on me.
I just flipped the switch.
Would you pin me down and leave bruises that don't go away?
Is that what you want?
I want to do a comprehensive geographical profile of the area in order to ascertain the Unsub's mental map before it's clouded by our own linkage blindness.
See, you brought your own computer.
Oh, I think Pretty Boy's got a girlfriend.
You do? Why hasn't he told us?
I respect his privacy.
No, you don't.
You're right, I don't.
Or maybe she fell off the wagon and he was furious because he worked to nurse her back to health. Or maybe she was abducted by aliens.
Yeah, maybe.
I really have a lot of work to do, Garcia.
So you don't want to hear how Agent Rossi showed up at my door in the middle of the night while I was enjoying a post-coital shower with fellow FBI technical analyst Kevin Lynch?
I can hear the high-pitched whine from your IQ all the way over here. What is it?
It could be placentophagy.
Gentlemen, let's be civil about this. Let's make a deal. You surrender, and you don't die. How does that sound?
And how do you intend to kill us?
Oh, no, I can't kill you. But my buddy can. Say hi, buddy.
La Casa del Perro?
La Casita del Perro.
That's what I said.
Face it, Chico, you are only a genius in English.
I'm just the best friend in Hollywood movies who only exist to continue the story. The girl gets the guy while I'm standing off screen, so I'll wait for my cue to be comedic relief. If I don't answer now, are they still gonna need me? Can't they too proud? Can't they got pretty? Do they keep me around so their flaws just seem silly?
Hey, hey.
Fuck you.
That's me.
Fuck!
Marcel?
What's my pubes?
Rossi. Who is Rossi?
You don't mind sharing with me, do you?
What's wrong with you people?
Sorry?
I told you, this is my case!
First of all, don't shout at me. And secondly, you don't decide what cases the BAU works on.
Seize if it's breeze, red ruby to sleaze, Chinese on my sleeve, these wanna be Chun-Li's anyway.
Cases are. The Amber Alert is expanding every hour. Excuse me.
Hodge?
Aaron!
This is your man.
Yes.
Look at the screen.
That's mine.
Man, I got all the flavor, bitches say I'm delicious. I'ma have all-
BAU wears people out, man. Look at Gideon. That man was the best, and in the end, he simply ran away. I mean, Hotch hasn't even thought about cracking a smile in over a year.
I didn't even know that there was a victim until you dragged me out of bed.
Where's the victim then?
Well, I must have dropped it on my way in here. Jesus, I worship Trina. Instead of liquor, I drink some clean.
Scumbag.
You can't deal with a woman who's not afraid of you.
I don't think he's luring them with pretzels.
You all right?
Yeah.
No!
He's so lifelike.
He could arrest the piece of coral, I guess. Maybe because someone fell asleep on the jet.
Is everybody around here getting laid except me?
Well, I'm not.
Wow.
Oh, this is really gonna suck.
Native American warriors couldn't get information out of a captured prisoner, they'd hand them over to their women.
They did? I should put that tidbit on a plaque and hang it over my desk.
There was one additional detail Bob Orsi told us about that I forgot to mention.
I didn't forget.
I was holding back for dramatic effect.
What are you wearing?
My pronouns are USA.
My pronouns are USA. How about it?
One for the money, two for the show.
One for the money, two for the show. One for the money, two for the show.
For the money, two for the hoes.
Cause we the big three, don't need a big speech. We made the biggest impact, check the spreadsheet. That's Lil Weezy, the Barbie, and Drizzy Drake. Niggas getting more cheese. Only on them C's if it's breeze. Red ruby the sleeves, Chinese on my sleeve. These wanna be Chun-Li's anyway, yee-haw. Who the fuck told bitches they-
to the gays and the bis and the trans and the girls and the big bottlers.
You better not assume my pronouns. You ain't got a clue what I feel inside. Shake my ass while I play Beyonce. You wanna come fuck me, then get in line. I'm a top shelf piece of ass. Don't touch what you can't afford. If I spin that pole, better give me cash. And then I clap them cheeks and I'm out the door.
One for the money, two for the show.
One for the money, two for the show.
One for the money, two for the show.